Alright guys, this is the ArBee and welcome back to more of Shadow Warrior. So today we'll be starting off with chapter 8 of Shadow Warrior, and feel free to drop thumbs up beforehand or subscribe to the channel if you're new and here for the first time for more amazing content. And any and every support you drop on the channel and in the video is really greatly appreciated. Feel free to explore around and watch the other walkthroughs, and if you want any changes in them, any improvement in them, feel free to comment it down. I'm always there for you. And with all that being said, let's not delay any longer and dive in straight into the game. I hope you have an amazing experience.
Is an antique sword doing in a shipyard?
Not a useful question. Just find that whisperer.
Alright. Find the second whisperer and retrieve the sword. It would be just freaking awesome if I could take the drill and do something with it. Maybe a power tool of some sort. Power tool, but never mind. I hear all the cackle of the demons, but I'll be careful. Alright, there are explosive barrels right here and PDW rounds. Yep, PDW rounds around here. Okay, then when we are getting it, why not keep it, right? Yep, there they are. Let's look this area first to scavenge anything that we can find. Yep. Explosive barrels once again. Medkit. Alright. Not essential, but we never know. When that will be very essential to me, I have no clue. So I cannot even conclude that that's essential or not. Okay. What does that say? Yang Wing. Alright, I guess it says Yang Wing. Okay, never mind. Here we go. Oh, you know what? Let's try this. Uh-oh. All right.
Waste it.
Wait. I got the trick. To take out demons, I know the trick. Yep, that is what you do. Okay, any else? Yep. Wait. I don't want to use the demon heart right now. Let them drop in here. Okay. Never mind. Alright. That should be fine enough. You know what? I want to use the demon heart. Okay. That is some good shit.
Especially when it comes to weapon.
Okay, one down. Another one down. Alright. Any more? Wait, let me collect the health kit I found around here. Somewhere around here, I guess. Yep. Oh, come on. Uh-oh. Let them come over here. I think they could do something. They could explode this area up. Alright. Alright, down. Oh, come on. Not these assholes. Oh, fuck. Come on.
Bring it on, pencil dick.
Oh, come on. Okay, I need to walk with my accuracy. You know what? Fuck this shit. Okay, never mind. Now, let's see. Why would this area be open if there's no use for it? I guess we'll find out at some point. Okay, another health kit, so we are fine enough to carry on. Okay, that never exploded, so I did not miss that. Now let's see. Anything else? Yep, another health kit, but I don't need that, of course, right now. Okay, a complete area here. Let's see. Alright, 3876. Just in the brink of upgrading to the explosive darts. I just need 4000 and I should be just fine enough. PDW. Alright, more PDW. I'll take those. Alright, new area, here we come. Nope, nothing in here. Zilla Enterprises, yup. That was the bastard who started the game. Okay.
I think I can move these trains around so that we can pass through.
Okay, of course you can do that, but I think resources are much more important. And 75 armor. Alright. 4048. Okay. You know what? Let me just upgrade the dart. And I even forgot to check out the shotgun. If it has, of course, any upgrades. Zisk C shotgun. Alright. Firestorm. To bring the pain. Okay. Quad pack, 2 additional barrels, the more the merrier, right? Of course. Double shell clips, lowering 2 shells at once, halves reload time. All right I don't know, this would mean additional usage of ammo. You know what? Let's carry on with whatever we were thinking. Let's take a sticky bomb. Press RMB and LMB. Press RMB to fire to 3 high explosive grenades. Press LMB to detonate them at the optimal moment. Okay. Let's do that. Alright. Anything else? Yup. More coins we were just about to miss. And a fortune cookie. These are the cookies you are looking for. As usual, these never change. Alright, here we go.
That's not it.
Okay, let's see. First, second, and third. Then let's go with this. Maybe this should do it. Oh, let's try this. Come on.
Shut it. I got this.
Nope. Then let's see this. This moves the carriage forward. Okay, let's try this out once again. Okay, you pass through this area. Then the second one is also fine. I think the third one is obstructing the pathway. That should do the trick. Shouldn't it? I think that should. Let's see. Once. Okay, never mind. I thought that was highlighted, but it isn't. This is a third path. Yep, I think this should be it. Okay, let us look around a bit. Because we don't know what we are about to find. Okay. A secret, of course. We came through here. Alright, shotgun shells. Yep, we'll take those. We can't go through here. Same for this area. This is the best thing I can do right now.
Hey, you want to skip this noise and get a beer? No? Okay, I guess I should go back to killing.
You know, I know this very well. Come on. Come on. All right. Yep. All right. I think the guy should be down. Yep. He's down. Got the demon head, of course. Now let's try something else. Okay, let's try this shit out. You know what? Fuck this. Yup. One down. Another one left. Yup, another one shredded. Alright, now let's push through. Come on. Alright. One down. Oh man. Uh-oh. Let's see, where does the douche come from? Uh-oh. Uh-oh, not again. Yup, there you go. Let's try. Yup, he shredded. Okay. Oh, another? Are you being serious? Okay. I suppose I can take it down with the demon head. Let's see. Hopefully I can. Okay, let's try it out. Come on. Okay, use of demon head over. Where's the other demon head? Yup. There it is. Oh, come on. Let's see if I can find any ammo around here. Because that should be very helpful. Should be, I said, but I really don't know. Okay.
Don't worry. Next time you'll do better. Oh wait, you won't.
And the crazy pickup lines. I'm not even in a state to laugh, but never mind. That was some crazy fight. And oh shit, I don't want to leave a demon head behind. Come on, are you seriously kidding right now? We are already scarce with resources. And but whatever you say, one thing really was very helpful, that was the explosive rounds. Or the explosive darts, should I say. Never mind. The explosive darts. Alright. Here we go. Maybe we can come out at some point and collect the demon head, but not right now, I guess. Okay. The game figures out that I might need another health kit. But no, we don't. Let's upgrade the skills to... We have God Slayer. Not God Player. Not God Slayer, a God Player, but God Slayer. Alright. Increase damage to greater demons by 20%. Of course, I'm gonna take that. Head skill 30% faster. Next thing I'm gonna take is the Headhunter, of course. You know what? I'm gonna keep the demon head for now. Okay, let's open these up. And let's see, anything shiny? I'm taking it. Come on, die.
Did she just disappear?
Okay, never mind. Alright, shredded. I thought I saw something shining here, but never mind. Alright. Can we open this? Nope, we can't. Okay, let's try going back. Can we? Yup, we can. And there is our dear demon head. Alright. Now I guess we are fine enough to enter. Okay, so what? We find demons which can freaking kill us in seconds and pull us towards them just like Scorpion did in Mortal Kombat. We found out respawnable demons, we found skeletons, and now this shit disappearing? Seriously? Okay, another key crystal. I'm gonna take that, of course. Okay, got everything which we had. Now let's see. Use it up, I guess, for more powers. Now let's see. We have everything about healing, so that is not necessary right now. Protection, shockwave. I thought I would do something about the mind thing. Where was it? Shockwave, flux, healing. Okay. Then I guess the only thing left is protection or shockwave. Like, I have done Tiger's Roar. Stun his enemies for up to 5 seconds. I know this. So these two are only left. Okay. Flux, I have not done any of these. After all, non-enraged enemies in 20 seconds line for up to 4 seconds. Let's try this. Something new, I guess, so... SS and RMD. That essentially just heals me up, right? This is the key blast. Okay. Now I get it. You move back and then use the ArBee. Okay, never mind. Here we go. With a fucking new skill. Maybe a new gun? I don't know. In Resident Evil 7, there was something like this with Jack Baker, and we found a freaking chainsaw. So I don't know. But here we go. Okay, never mind. Just fucking go. Okay, this gun just sucks. You know what? Uh-oh. Let's just do this. Uh-oh. Not one of these. And come on. Okay, you know what? Best thing which I can try right now is this. Uh-oh. Just gather them up. Uh-oh. Yup. Now let's see. Okay, never mind. I have one fucking idea, and that's what I'm gonna do. And now it's time for some demon heads. Okay, there is a healing heart or soul, whatever you call it. I don't fucking care. Alright, shred it.
Death of a warrior.
Okay. Come on. Okay, you know what? I have another idea. Round them up and then just take them out. That's it. Okay, never mind. Come on, I missed the soul. You know what? Okay. Come on. Come on. One down. But one is not enough, right? Of course it isn't. Come on, get me a demon heart at least. Okay, a health kit. Yup, I'll take that. Oh shit. Demon head? Yup, I'll take that. Come on. Fucking die.
They say that violence solves nothing.
Yup. Violence does solve a few things. And that is your life. I don't know what I just said. I thought it should look cool. Or sound cool. But never mind. Ah, okay. We are getting there. Now, I have very low bullets for the shotgun. I have only PDW rounds left.
Seems to enjoy seeing himself 100 feet tall. What's that about?
I don't know. He's a visionary, I guess.
Visionary dickhead, it looks like.
You made armor for the demon invaders. Shut the fuck up.
All right, more karma. More karma for everybody. Yup. That's what I thought. Let's see. Looks like a big area. Yup, the sealed door. So, one is for the karma. We went through this. Isn't effective, so... This one is for the seal, so this will be one. This will be another, I guess. Yep, but it is locked, so the only way is, I guess, through here. Nope, the opposite one. Yep, it is through here. All right. I won't risk it for now, and I shall keep this as an area to be explored in the next video. So if you like the video till now, then don't forget to drop a like. And if you're new and here for the first time, then don't forget to subscribe to the channel and click the notification bell, because that supports the channel a lot. And I hope you had an awesome experience. Feel free to comment it down, of course, where I can improve my walkthroughs, or whether you want your favorite game to be featured in the channel. I'll look into it and I'll surely feature it. And with all that being said, I hope you have an awesome day ahead. And this is the ArBee signing off for today. Peace until next time. I'll see you in the next video of Shadow Warrior, where we continue chapter 8. So stay tuned and stay safe. The ArBee signing off.